get your ass over here.
Observing the southern.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Now, I know the next question you're going to ask because a ton of you have already asked it, which is what happens to...
garden secure makes life a lot easier.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're gonna have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching. Pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching. Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Attention. Pump online. Water pressure stabilizing. Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. Exiting the contaminated area. Now entering a safe area.
Don't be shy.
So, what looks good to you?
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Bingo!
Warning, hostile presence detected. Warning, hostile presence detected.
Constant listener coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is to all come together on this. Help each other out.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Presence detected.
let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
That's right. He didn't. But I sure as hell am doing something to him.
For God's sake.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out.
This is so great.
Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
For God's sake!
No! Damn it, he's gone. We lost a good man.
Sorry, Captain, but we've got to stay focused. You need to keep moving, Agent.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going nuts. They're even abandoning their pets. I ask you, what kind of...
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the?
Okay, Agent. Those reports of...
No, down, Charlemagne. No, no. Sorry. You can a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. Used to run a dogfighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
You are now entering a safe area.
City from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea, except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Now, some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Let's see how fast you can run.
Is everything?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
We got this!
Warning, hostile forces are moving. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
We got the facts. Hey, we gotta keep it secure. You ain't got it.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy that Vic. I knew he'd come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop, or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
Keep your eye on that one.
Hang on. What are you trying to do?
So, you want the formal language? Here it is. Effective immediately, we will be liaising with the
Echo available for playback nearby. Marked location.
You hear something?
Bingo!
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Hostile presence detected. Are secured.
I don't have the words.
my boy Vic, he drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy, that Vic. I knew he'd come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop, or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Got us a bomb!
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Hostiles.
Got us a bomb! Get over.
you're a real stand-up guy, you know that? And hey, the stuff in the package barely got toasted.